Doctors can replace any number of body parts with man-made ones, hips, knees, even heart valves.
And the medical advances continue. Tonight, CBS 2's Dr. Max Gomez tells us about a woman who had her entire aorta replaced with a polyester version.
That's right. This is really amazing. You know, Florence O'Sullivan needed a new aorta because she has Marfan syndrome, a genetic disorder that makes people exceptionally tall, weakens connective tissue, as well as the aorta. Now, if that ruptures, it's almost always fatal. Here's how a new DACRON aorta changed all that.
Florence O'Sullivan always knew she was different than the rest of her family. She had eye problems, but the big difference was she was much taller. No one thought much of it until her mother pushed her to get screened for Marfan syndrome because she resembled Olympic volleyball player Flo Hyman, who died of a ruptured aortic aneurysm from Marfan.
And when I went, the lab called immediately and said, you have a 6-centimeter aneurysm in your aorta and you need a valve replacement, and we need to do this right away.
Florence had the aneurysm and aortic valve replaced several years ago. She later found out she had many other Marfan characteristics, exceptionally loose ligaments and an extremely wide wingspan. But it was her weakened aorta that had the chairman of cardiothoracic surgery at New York Presbyterian concerned.
Although the part that she had fixed here was working well, just past it, the rest of the aorta was starting to stretch out and get big.
Dr. Girardi showed me 3D reconstructions of Florence's aorta. In a CT scan, you can see a normal size aorta and then a huge aneurysm that could rupture at any time. The thin line lower down indicates that part of her aorta had already started to tear. That's when Florence and Dr. Girardi decided to replace all of her aorta.
We use these blood vessels to go to the liver, the intestines, and to each kidney. So this DACRON, which has been around since the 1950s, essentially, is really life-saving. This is what Mrs. Sullivan has from here to here.
It's been just 10 weeks since that surgery, and Florence is almost back to full activity.
I am so joyful to be back in my life and to be living, hopefully, healthily. I feel wonderful.
And Dr. Girardi says Florence won't be able to play rugby or do kickboxing, but otherwise her prognosis is excellent. She'll need to be checked with CT scans and echocardiograms just in case, but her new heart valve and aorta should last a lifetime. And this is actually something that's very common in very tall basketball players, and the NBA, in fact, has started screening draftees for Marfan. There have been a couple who've had to drop out of the draft because they've been found to have aneurysms.
That's something. Well, she looks fantastic.
Oh, yeah,
doesn't she?
She's got a great spirit. You know, she really does.
DACRON.